they were tired of the suppression. They were tired due to the exploitation of the zamindars and the British officials simultaneously. So as a result, they revolted against the contemporary system or the contemporary practice of British rule. Then the tribal movement took place. And first tribal movement took place in the year 1857 when the Sipahi Mutiny took place at the same time by the leadership of Mangal Pandey. Then 1857 the tribal movement also took place and Sipahi Mutiny also took place. So guys, it is very clear to you that any revolt or any revolution does not take place suddenly or abruptly. It is a series of rebel, it is a series of tolerance, it is a series of suppression, misery. Then it takes place in the form of revolt or revolution, in the form of movement. So guys, on the basis of my today's lecture, because I don't want to exaggerate this chapter, the remaining part in my next lecture I will explain you. So today I have explained about the lifestyle and the consequence of British rule, about the lifestyle of the Adivasis and the tribals, and how they were disturbed and how they started movement and how they started revolt against the British rule. So students, on the basis of today's chapter, you please note down 5 questions.